Hi you guys, welcome back to Kiara's channel. So as you guys can see what that title says, we are making beefaroni. I use ground beef from Publix. I got 2 packs. I did not use all 2 packs, but make sure you guys like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned to see what I cook up, how I make it, and comment down below if you use these same steps that I'm using, and let me know how it tastes. So you guys, make sure that your beef is chopped up really small and let it cook all over before you put the seasoning. So I got done with the first pack and I put the first pack of beef inside of a bowl, and I'm going to do the same thing to the second one. Now I'm going to put the macaroni inside of the pot. I put water, let it boil, and then I added some oil. I put 2 cups of macaroni inside of the pot, and then we're going to let that cook. So you guys, the second one got done. I pulled the first one back in, and now I'm going to season it with all them seasonings that I used, that I had on the counter. So you guys want to see what I'm using, and make sure you guys use that seasoning if you want the exact taste flavor that I had in my food. And don't be scared to season your food, y'all. Like, you need some seasoning. So make sure you mix it well all together and make sure you taste it to see if it's seasoned to your liking. And if you need to add more, just add some more. So you guys, I'm going to pour some of the Prego traditional sauce inside little by little so that I can make sure it gets all over and it fills up. I don't want it to be dry, so I'm going to pour little by little. So as you guys can see, I poured the sauce, added the meat. I'm going to stir it again, and I'm just going to repeat that step until I personally feel as though I have the right amount, but also that it's not dry with too much meat or less sauce. So make sure it's just right. guys, now we're going to add the cheese. And honestly, I never ate cheese in my beefaroni until my boyfriend mom made it. Yes, I copied her because obviously he wouldn't eat it if it didn't have no cheese. This is one of his favorite meals, but obviously, you know, it's nothing like when his mama make it. But anyway, my shit's still good because he still eat it. So yeah, I put the cheese in there. Now I'm going to put it in a pan. I'm going to put a little bit of cheese on top and put that thing in the oven. Make sure you got your garlic bread. Put your garlic bread in the oven at the same time. And baby, that's the food right there. Period. Guys, this is the end of this video. As you guys can see, that thing look good out the oven. It's real cheesy. Make sure you add your little Parmesan cheese on top, and there you go, you got your dinner. And thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and comment down below what other cooking videos you guys want to see from me, because I need to try something different out here. Peace out. Bye.